Yeah, I mean, it's something that I never thought would ever happen to me. You know, it seems like something that I maybe have dreamed, and even right now, sometimes I don't have any emotion to things because I just don't feel like it's real. And I mean, there was a part of me that always knew that this is what I was meant to do. I didn't think any of that would happen. When you stop doing anything and everything and just focus on music, it's not because it's a chore, it's because you know that this is what you're meant to do and that's all you're gonna do. And I think that, like, trying to bring together as many people as possible is so important, and to show people what's the most important thing in the world, which is, you know, music and love and happiness.